Hey guys, welcome back. And in this particular video, I will want to teach you how to edit your pictures and your videos. That is, how to brand your pictures and your videos with your channel's name or phone number. Now, the first thing that I want you to know is, we'll be using a particular app, and the app we'll be using is known as InShot. Now, if you open this InShot app, if you want to brand an image, probably an image you got online, or probably from one of these TVs that you're following, and you know you like what they shared, and you want to also share something like that, you simply just come over to where you have photo. And then let's say this is the image I want to use. Let me find an image. So like, okay, I've seen my image. This is the particular image. Let's put money alcohol and sex aside. What to do with it? Now, this is someone's post. And I think this post was coming from Instagram. Now, if I want to share this on my status now, I will see the person who created the post. The name should be there. If I want to add my own brand name to this now, I can simply do two things. For instance, since I have a brand logo, I can come over to where I have sticker, and then I will click on this photo icon, and then this is actually this Fast TV. It's actually it's my brand logo. That's what I want to use. But for your own case, if it's your first time and you know there's no image displayed here, you can just click on this plus sign, then you'll be able to see the image you want to select. And so let's come back. Let's say this is the image I'm using. This is what we're working with. This kitchen fairy. This is the image you created that time with Canva, but I don't want to use that because this image here has a background. So I've removed the background from this. This one is also has a background. So basically, this is what you just do. You can just come over here and put your label here or something. I'm trying to tell you about the size. Not to control the side, but that's what I want to get. But as for me, there's an image I actually have in my folder, and in that particular image, I have removed the background of my logo. And if you want to remove the background in case you don't need the image, you can go and do that with remove.bg. So I'm still trying to look for the image. I don't know. Okay, this is the image here. And if you look at this particular image, let me press this icon to the red icon to your left. It would cancel the image. Now, this image you're seeing here now is just my logo. This particular one is just the logo. Let me move it again so you can see. It's just the logo. Why it is this? Why it is like this is because I have removed the background. And for you to actually make it easier for you, most times I will just simply advise that when it comes to images like this, either I will buy white background, you don't know the exact background the image might be having. The easiest thing you can do is probably you can just come to text. And then let me go back again. So this text icon underneath this app has a lot of icons which you can go through them, but the one basically you need of is text icon. You look on the text icon and then you can simply add let's say what's the name of your mover TV. Let's say it's Fast TV. Let's say this name of TV. We can come here, we can change the color if you want, and make it black. Want, or we can make it pink, any color we want. See what I mean? Then we can change the font size, we can make it whatever font we want. So I will just go with second one, Fast TV, and then I'll centralize it. So then you can increase the text size, you can reduce the text size. So you see, you can space or you can contrast. So depends on what you want. So that is just, you can have Fast TV. And next thing you come is you can also come back to text, and then you can add probably your phone number. There's a little, this phone number is not right. I'm just showing you. So you just write something. Sorry. I'm trying to write out something. So let's just put this number is not active anymore. So I just use I'm just gonna go okay. And you can see that I'm really fast TV, and then here you go, fast TV, and the phone number is beside, or you can put it sideways, you can put it underneath, you can put it at the top, it depends on what you want to do. So the reason why this thing is a bit complex is because we have multiple, or I have the logo at the top, I have the name and the phone number. So anything you want to do, you can either put just your logo and phone number, or you can either write just the name of your TV and put phone number, whatever it is that you deem fit, you can do it. Now once you branded the image with your channel or stations or TV name, next is to come to save and click on save. And when you click on save, it will save directly to your phone. Now the reason why this thing is coming up is because my data is on. That is the reason why it's coming up. So close. As you can see now, if you look at the top left corner, you can see that the icon says save. Oh, that's WhatsApp. So you can save that to your WhatsApp if you want. You can send it to your Facebook or others, your Facebook stories and the rest. Or click on save. So it will be saved directly to my phone. That's how you brand your pictures. That's how you brand your pictures. I'm going to discard this quickly and then we'll go back. Now for the idea of branding your videos, the same thing that's also applicable. What you have to do is you come to videos. If you come, you click on new. As you click on new, the video we downloaded the other time was this particular video from TikTok. So I'll just go back to that same video. Once I click on the video that I want to use, I click on OK. And the next thing that happens here is I would have to play the video. Now since I've done that, the next thing I will now come back to is I will come over to where I have sticker again, then I will now click on image. So I can write or I can add my logo. For instance, I can come and add this logo. Remember this logo I'm adding is there is no background, and I've told you how to remove background. I can come and I'll just put this label here, or I'll put it at the top, something like this. Use it now. So that is the easiest way to actually brand. I'm branding it, and this is it. So what you simply do now is you ensure that the sticker placed throughout the length of the video. For instance, you can just draw it like this. You see. The same length of the video, so as long as the video is playing, this sticker.
Baby, I swear to you, baby, me I want Mario. Be like you don't judge me. Somebody shall know me. Can you come back?
You can add text. Let's say your TV name is Fast TV. You just agreed the other time. We just do that, and then the next thing will be to position it probably at the top or at the bottom or anywhere we want it to be. And if we've done that, the next thing we'll do again is if we decide to probably want to add our phone numbers to it, since your channel is still new and most persons have not gotten used to you, so you have to keep adding your phone numbers because that's most like a free question. So you can decide to come here and you play the video.
Baby, I swear to you, baby, me I want Mario. Be like you don't judge me. Somebody shall know me. Can you?
Now that is what you should do. Now for you to remove this InShot watermark, what you simply need to do is to click on this InShot watermark and click on remove, free remove. Once you click on free remove, instantly it will be removed. And once it's removed, then you can go ahead and save your video. You can see now the InShot watermark that was there before is no longer. Like I told you before, this is very simple. It's easy to do. If I want to stretch this right up, I did for instance now, I simply need to come here, hold on to the right side, and I will drag like I'm doing now. I will drag and show it ends where the video ends. It's, so do you get it now? So you just
baby, I swear to you, baby, me I want Mario. Feel like you don't judge me, hey. Somebody shall know me, oh. Can you come back, Jassy? Okay, fuck your logo, baby. I love falling, yeah. I see.
So the reason why you are seeing an ad at the top is because my data is on, and it's why. So this is how you brand your pictures, your images, your memes, or memes, and your videos for your WhatsApp TV channel. So that's up on the branding, and I'll see you in the next module. So don't forget to say it is very, very important. So quickly, if I should save this video now, I will. There's an extra side of 36 MB. You can save the video. If you are done saving it, I can show you somewhere you will go to. You're going to compress the size of that video so that you don't waste your data when you're uploading it. So let me just quickly exit. Now the app you're using is to compress your video is Video Panda. Now if you click on Video Panda, what you need to do is you just have to search